Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Semper Fi.
Yeah. My grandpa did it for 20 years.
All right, good man.
Yeah, I was going to say, I know the global anchor when I see it 2 miles away.
How can I get, this is my first time out here. Where can I go without getting lost? How can I go? Is it around a circle? Go down and come back the same way?
Yeah, you go straight ahead, so you cross the bridge.
Okay.
You'll just kind of bear to like, you just keep going. And some of these mud holes are deeper than what they look like.
Okay.
Some are, you can tell are bad, and you can go around them, and some don't look bad, and they are.
Okay, well, so I'm not, up, you still don't want my mud today.
Well, definitely don't go through anything on your right here or
okay.
A lot of the mud puddles. Some you can go look bad and are not.
Yeah, okay, but you got some branches. There's something you can ride through, some water. You can kind of see the rocks at the bottom of something.
No, the mud around here is pretty much what you see over there. It's going to be brown.
Okay, well,
so,
all right, then. See you later, man.
Thank you.